Now your little narrow ass can use the phone.
Thanks. Hey, hey, my man, it's broken. You gonna shave that little crust ass off your lip?
See? Still ain't ringing.
Get the hell away from my cab. Get a job, join a union, join a point.
See that cab over there?
Excuse me, maybe you can help me. I need to get to 33rd Street and 3rd Avenue.
Let me take a wild guess. You're not from around here.
Did my boyhead give me away?
Well, you just pop in here, I'll whiz you on over there. $50, I won't even turn on the meter.
$50? I don't have no money right now.
What am I talking to you for, you fucking immigrant?
But wait, excuse me. No, man. Hello, excuse me, mister. I got to go get that money.
What money?
I have $10,000 over at my grandmother's house.
Well, my time is worth money. $200 on spec.
$200? Me no know. Hey, no, I mean, I don't wish your man. When I don't know, hey, man, I don't wish none of my own. $150. I give you $150. I told you he calls him. I told
you. Hey, you son of a bitch. I'll rip your freaking throat off.
Stewart resident. Yes, this is him. Yes, tomorrow will be fine. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yes! I got the job!